must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. Mm. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this little kid. This goddamn little kid.
The goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Hey, Mom. You want me to come through? We gotta get to the roof. Fly down one of those choppers. Wait, we need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on. No more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a MASH unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteers for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, okay? Okay. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
You got room for two of
you? We're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. It's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
Let's go. We gotta get on that ship.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Here we go. Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me. I want this back.
You coming?
No.
Cut your engine.
Shit, she's alive. Alvarez, hey. Alvarez, what happened here? I mean, who did this? Was it Rivers? chopper me, right behind you.
Wrong about him having a deal with Copeland.
No, Leon's been fencing shit to Copeland for a long time. Finally caught up with him.
Hey, wait. Hold up.
Shit. All right, let me see. Wait. Here. Down this way. Tracks are fresh. So where the hell did you learn to track shit anyway?
Used to go elk hunting with my old man when I was a kid. Ended up tracking shit for miles.
Holy shit! Get down! You okay, brother?
Yeah. Just a graze. Son of a bitch can't aim worth a damn.
Son of a bitch.
I'm fine, Boozer. He must be heading down there toward the falls.
He's losing a lot of blood. He's not getting far. Come on.
Search him. Bleeding out. Well, that's a hell of a way to go. It's slow. A lot of pain, but I suppose you'd know all about that.
She was still breathing when we found her, you piece of shit.
I wasn't gonna waste a bullet, not on her.
Hold on for a second. Now, where's the stash, Leon? If you tell us, well, unlike you, I can promise you, I'll make it quick. Don't look like you'd be suffering for too long. Leon, you got a little problem here, see? They can smell your blood from all the way down there.
What do you suppose that feels like?
Huh? Torn apart? Eaten alive?
Guess he's gonna find out.
Fuck you.
Goodbye, Leon.
No, wait. All right. No. I got it right here. Take it.
Where?
In the cemetery. It's in the old cemetery.
Thank you.
No, you said... Do it. Don't leave me out here, man. Do it. You goddamn liar. Do it.
Tuck's gonna need something for the bounty.
You did the right thing, bro. We don't want to leave anyone to the freaks. Not even a piece of shit like Leon.
Hey, hold up. I want to search this camp, see if I can't find something to fix up this scratch. Can use this. Thank you.
guess I won't be losing the arm anytime soon.
We were going hunting tonight. Take some bounties into Tucker.
Not if it's pissing down rain.
Nah, man. We need the camp credits. Gotta stock up on supplies.
Yeah. Okay. I don't want to be out all night, though.
Jesus. I gotta get in shape.
I'm gonna see if there's anything we can salvage on Leon's bike.
No. God damn.
What?
Son of a bitch.
I guess that's the fuel line, unless you just piss yourself.
It's a fuel pump. Leon. Yeah, shot out my damn fuel pump. Can we get anything off Leon's bike?
Nah, it's done. Look, let's just go back to O'Leary Mountain. We'll head out in the morning, find some parts, and come back and get your bike.
No, I think I got a better idea. Why don't we just get it while we're out here?
What?
Well, Crazy Willie's isn't far from here. Let's just head over there.
What are you thinking?
We were going out hunting tonight anyway. Crazy Willie's as good a place as any.
Yeah, okay. Hey, what did Leon give you?
Map of some kind. Once we get my bike back, let's head up to the cemetery, look around.
Yeah, okay. So tomorrow, you get the drugs, take them to Tucker, collect all Leon's bounty. Then I say we head north.
You think shit's any different up north?
Don't matter, I think it'd do us good. Get the hell away from here. Something's blocking the road.
Careful. I saw a setup like this a couple days ago. A bunch of rippers blocked the road with an old truck.
Come on, help me move it. Ready?
Yep.
Coming up on the old Nero checkpoint.
We're almost there. Loan me your shotgun. I'll walk point. Looks like that checkpoint had him backed up pretty good.
Yeah, a lot of good it did him. I'd rather be buried back with the goddamn pioneers.
Yeah.
Shit. Look at them all. Bunch of goddamn dumbasses, the lot of them. What are they thinking? Hey, Mr. Fett, can we sit here and wait till a goddamn horde comes through and just kills us all?
Bad way to go out, trapped in a shithole like this. You smell that?
Oh, Jesus. There. Come on, let's go.
Hey, hold up. How many Molotovs you got left back here?
Let's hit it on the way back. Leave it.
Yeah. Leave it my ass.
Son of a bitch. You're hoping someone's home. Sounds like you got your wish.
Bro.
I think he's dead. You're gonna break my shotgun?
Yeah. Okay.
You're going up there again.
What are you talking about?
Goddamn refugee camp. You only act like this when you're thinking about going up there.
Act like what?
It's not your fault that she's dead.
Drop it.
If you'd gotten on that chopper with Sarah, all that would have changed is you'd be dead too.
Just drop it. Heard enough out of you. You're not getting your bike through there.
Try that service tunnel. See if you can clear us a path from the other side.
I got it. Just keep your headlight pointed that way.
Try that service tunnel. See if you can clear us a path from the other side.
I got it. Just keep your headlight pointed that way.
Yes.
Okay.
Bounties. I can use this.
hell.
I didn't plan on this, goddammit!
Got you.
Another nest.
Oh. Yeah, I smell it. Oh.
How many Molotovs you got left?
Oh, you just used the last one.
You got any shit to make more?
Yeah.
This'll just take a sec. That'll do it.
Hey, come on, get on.
Yeah, okay, give me a sec. What you said about riding north.
Just saying, you need to get away from here. Clear your head, you know?
In the morning, let's turn in the bounties, and we'll hit the road.
Hell yeah, brother. Now you're talking.
Wanted a freak show.
Shit.
Place is crawling. Thinking, and I already know it's a bad idea.
You just ride on through. You pull as many of them off as you can. And I go in through the back, down that hill, find the garage.
Shit.
All right, you just give me a few minutes to find the part that I need. You ride back, we ride the hell out.
After I kill a few of the bastards.
Swear to God, you got a death wish.
Like I said, not tonight.
Run, you stinking son of a bitch!
Shit.
Yeah. How's it going, brother? You ready?
Not yet. Still gotta find a way into Willie's garage. Got me a fuel pump inside.
Hurry your ass up. I rode past one of those, what the hell do you call them? The shit that Rippers put up.
Sigils.
Yeah. It means they're up here somewhere.
Shit. Boarded up. Gotta find another way in. Maybe there's a way in through the roof. That's right.
That's what I thought.
Gotta be a fuel pump in here somewhere. Boozer, you there? I found the part. I'm heading out to the highway. Rippers. Boozer? Boozman? God damn it. Hang on, Boozman. I'm coming. Shit!
Get
sir,
off me!
Where are you, man?
These tats are dead symbols of a dead man! Dead symbols of the lost! Get off me! Son of bitches! Biker man!
You must be brought low, biker man. For you are lost, and we are found. We will show you.
You are not one of the found. You are the lost.
The path. You are lost.
Get low. Get low.
You
are low, biker man, for you are...
Hey! Over here! You sons of bitches! Get off him!
Fire! Fire!
Assholes, come on!
Every
fucking one of them!
Oh my god.
Oh, shit.
Let me help you up.
I got this.
No, no, you don't. Come on, get up. Fucking rippers.
You gotta go.
It's like they were waiting for me or something. Fuck!
I didn't see them and then they were on me.
Okay.
My arm.
Don't look at it.
My goddamn arm.
I'm serious. Don't look at it.
My god! Don't look at it! Get on the bike!
Go, go!
You wait out here. Let me make sure it's all clear.
Screw that. There's a bunk calling my name.
All right. Pretty much like we left it.
Why? Not like there's much to steal. Just gonna reintroduce myself. Oh, thank God.
I'm gonna go out, find some shit for your arm, get my bike. Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah. Good. Yeah.
I'll head over to that neuro checkpoint. They gotta have sterile bandages and painkillers.
Don't leave my bike there.
No. I'm gonna be going out on foot while it's still light out.
Hey, I've got some ammo if you need it in the footlocker by the door.
Thanks.
Hey, don't take my shotgun.
Boozer. All right.
Thank you. Thanks, brother. Just feel kind of naked without it.
Boozer, your arm's not gonna be fine. Son of a bitch. I gotta find something for his arm. Boozer, are you awake?
Yeah, Deke. What's up?
I just saw someone sneaking around the safe house.
What the hell? What's he doing?
No idea. I'm gonna follow him, see if there's some more where he came from. Deacon out.
did you find?
It's just like I said. Those drifters we saw riding on the same bike, they're holed up, just up the road.
Yeah? No shit.
Hell of a setup. Some kind of lookout tower, got a fence and everything. Ours for the ticket.
Sounds pretty sweet.
I say when it gets dark, we go in, kill the sons of bitches, and then make ourselves at home.
You know they're gonna have guns.
Looked like one of them was pretty gimped up. We can take him.
Yeah, fuck you guys.
What's up?
Who's that? Who was that?
Huh? I'll take that. Thank you. That's the last of them. Must have followed us here. Sons of bitches. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain. Boozer, I found the camp. Just a few drifters looking to move in our safe house.
Like we were saying before, it's time to start thinking about heading north.
Let's get your arm fixed up and then worry about hitting the road. I'm gonna be heading to my bike. Deacon out. Ah, damn freakers. Damn rain. If it's not the freaks, it's the goddamn rain. Why is it always raining? Gotta get to my bike. Getting closer.
Gotta get close. Come on, baby, where the fuck are you?
This is it. This is where we left it. My bike's gone.
Fuck! Damn it, Copeland!
Hey! You're from Copeland's camp?
Where the hell is my bike? Hey, stop! Wait, goddammit! I didn't take your bike, man. I swear.
I'm not gonna kill you! Stop running!
You gotta ask Copeland. I don't know nothing.
Hey! My bike!
I didn't do nothing.
Oh, goddammit. All right, now I'm gonna kill you.
Boozer, are you there?
Yeah, D. Get your bike.
Nope. Copeland's men got to it before I did. I'm heading to his camp. Deacon out.
Stole my bike!
Well, nothing about that. Gotta go talk to Manny.
Huh. Okay. Yeah, that's where I'm headed.
Hey, Manny.